Okay, now you have written them, and now you are writing the small letter and the big letter.
And now we're going to do K.
All right. Okay, so it's very important to know them. You have